Good students, today I am going to teach you about Roman numerals. What is Roman numerals? Numeral means which numbers, when the number, numeral means when the numbers written in word forms and a letter, that is called a numeral form. Okay. Before it, I teach you about of Indian numeral form and international numeral form. But today I will teach you about Roman numerals. Roman numerals, there are following Roman numerals. Roman numerals here. Roman numerals and Hindu Arabic numeral form. Numerals. Okay, here in this form I, we, I, we, X, L, C, X, L, C, C, D and M are numeral form. Okay, I, the value of I in Hindu Arabic 1, and here value of V 5, and X value is 10. Okay students, and L value 50, and the value of C 100, and here the value of D 500, and the value of M is 1000. Okay student, and here you know that V bar, we write here V bar is equal to 1 bar, 1 bar means 1000. The value of 1 bar is equal to 1000, and here write the value of V 5 in multiply 1000, then we get here 5000. Okay, and we write here X bar, here we write 10 multiply by 1000, then we get here 10,000. Okay, we X bar, and thus we here also write in this form L form, L bar 50 into 50,000. Okay student, then this numeral form write in this bar form, then we write also in this form. Okay, after this next You know that I, V, X, L, C, D, M are completely free. Are free numeral. Which are not depend on other, but all numerals depend on these numerals. On the numerals as X, V. Here X, V depend on X and V. Here I V fourth depend on I and V. Okay, student, these numerals are completely free, not depend on other, but all numerals depend on these numerals. Okay, student, after this, you know that here X L. In this case, if any smaller number right left side of a larger number, then smaller number subtracted from the larger number, as here 50 minus 10 equal 40. Okay, here 1 V is larger number and 1 is smaller number. 1 is smaller number right left side of the larger number, then smaller number subtracted from the larger number. Here 5 minus 1 is equal to 4. Okay, then here 9 smaller number and L larger number, and smaller number right left side of the larger number, then smaller number subtracted from the larger number 41. Okay, and after this, in case of smaller number left in left left side of a larger number. Okay, and here right side, when smaller number right in right side of the larger number, then as L X, here X right in right sides of the larger number L, then right side larger smaller number, when smaller number right in right side of the larger number, then smaller number add with the larger number. Here 50 plus 10 is equal to 60, and here x I, in this case 2 is the smaller number and x is larger number, 2 right in right side of the smaller larger number, then smaller number add with a larger number. Here 10 plus 2 is equal to 12. Okay, and here vi, in this case v larger number and 1 smaller number, right in right side of the larger number, then smaller number add, 5 plus 1 is equal to 6. Okay student, these types of questions you can solve on this basis. After this important part, as here you know that VLD can never be VLD can never be subtracted, can never be subtracted from any number. VLD can never be subtracted from any number. Okay, and x can be subtracted, x can be subtracted only from x and l, x and l. L and C, L and C, and one can be subtracted and I can be subtracted from one, can be subtracted from x, v and x, v and x subtracted one I. Okay student, these types of questions you can solve on this basis. This concept is very important. Okay student, you learn all points and concept, these are very important. Okay student, next topic I will teach you tomorrow. Okay student, thank all of you.